Hello guys, I'm Ankur Pandey from DTech Terminal and today I'll be guiding you in getting the fast boot mode and the recovery mode in the Lenovo Zoom Z1. So here is the phone. So there are basically two methods to get into the recovery and the fast boot mode. First, let's guide you in the for the first method. Boot up your phone and let it start. After it starts, unlock the phone. Go to the settings, enable the developer options by going to the about phone and tapping the build number for 7 or 8 times. Then you'll get this new option called developer options. Go inside it, there you'll find the advanced reboot. Please note that this option will only appear in the Cyanogen mod handsets or the Cyanogen powered handsets. So this is the advanced reboot. Now if you'll go to the reboot option, you'll get the recovery and the bootloader option, so you can go in any of them. So we'll go to the recovery right now. So you get the recovery here. There are many options for this. You can reboot to bootloader from here also. Now we'll see how we can boot into the recovery mode using the key combinations. So here you can see the volume rockers and the power button. You just have to press both of them at once, the volume up, volume down, and the power button. And now leave the power button and it will boot into the recovery mode. Okay, you are in the recovery. From the recovery, you can go to the bootloader, as I have explained before. Now, if you have to go to the bootloader using the key combinations, then you'll need a new USB cable. And here is the USB cable. Just plug it in your computer or your laptop, and then press volume up and volume down. Remember, this time you don't need to press the power button. Just press both of the keys and insert the USB cable. You'll be inside the fast boot mode. Okay, so this is how it works. Thank you for watching. I hope you liked it. If you think I've helped, please click on the subscribe button below and like and subscribe. Thank you. Bye bye.